I'll tell you what, that's tighter than I thought.
Saturday morning and we're back at it, Christy and myself.
Alright then, shall we?
So you're wanting me to lead this?
Yeah, well, your choice.
You dirtbag.
Your choice, mate, your choice. If you hear me shouting out, you mean speed up.
There's no speed when I sweat. My head just says, break, break, break.
And then just watch, remember after the drop that muddy stuff.
Where is it? I thought it was running very slow, maybe it's just me.
Well, slow, but it's not like...
It's not squishy.
It's as slippy as I thought it was going to be. Good luck!
Too slow for that. Watch your pedal. Did you see what I done?
No.
Kissed the life out of the gap.
Did not.
Yeah.
You f***ed your pants. And you stayed on?
Definitely smacked it.
Go.
About 3 foot over.
Oh yeah. That's incredible.
Some difference.
Definitely. Obviously, I had a real nice speed going over there.
Brother, what's that?
Don't we expect a miracle here?
I don't know where to follow you or not.
Aye.
From what you said, you... Go! I cased again that first one.
Oh really? Yeah.
I'd caught up to you and I dabbed the brakes again.
Okay.
Should have shouted go.
On the drop? You caught me there after?
I was reeling in there and a brake checked. So the gap didn't, well, it wasn't as bad a case as the first time.
Yeah.
Well, getting too close to you there again. I'll go up and do that. Get the feet out. Was that fast enough? I was too close to you. I slammed the brakes on at that first drop.
Okay. You must get some speed in your first couple of pedals with that. Because it's not like I do. I don't cruise coming there easy, I don't think.
It's downhill though, you're picking up speed anyway.
Do you think that just naturally gains more speed?
There's weight there, you say. You want to try it?
Again? Yep.
No, this.
Oh, that? No.
So you want me to roll down this?
You going to lead then? Alrighty. Go for it.
This is the OTB one with a broken helmet.
He's got a full face now.
Cheers. That's very encouraging. Yuck. Strava line. Oh, are you taking a wrong turn? Have I taken a wrong turn, or do these just lead into each other?
I didn't see, well, not that it was f***ing, but I didn't see any other blinds off it.
Because this is Spruce Lee, isn't it?
Yeah, well, check. I think Trail Fork's going to get down, because I don't remember them going in between there. It used to go in there.
And it's now blocked with the trees? Yeah, possibly.
Off the brakes, how many times have I been telling you?
Right, I think it's Boba Fett.
Let's do it.
Boba or Baba. There's Boba? Only one B.
Boba Fett? Oh.
B-O-B-A.
Huh. Boba.
F-E-T.
Boba Fett?
I don't know. But I'll give it a go.
Never seen Star Wars, no?
Not into it. Or Star Trek.
I don't know, but they're two completely different things.
Oh, no, they are. Not into either. Now, where's this entrance again? It's further up, isn't it? I'll tell you what, that's tighter than I thought. It'd be easier to go through the bogs. I just hate them.
Oh,
I hate them. That's the problem. What's the big skid about? What was the big skid about? The wood thing?
Yeah, I thought we skidded out before.
I'm almost sure it used to be a drop.